sempre perché credo che it's very dangerous. I mean, we've seen it before how this social unrest gives rise to political movements that are damaging.
What should the government, the Italian government, do for a first step?
Well, you see, Italy alone cannot do very much. It's the whole of Europe that has to coordinate, and they really have to come together and say this situation cannot continue. You know, you cannot put Europe into such a long-term recession. I mean, it's 5 years now since this started. The rest of the world is coming out of it, especially America. It cannot be, and in Europe they're saying maybe in 2 years, maybe in 3 years. So there's got to be a coordinated action. Any single country cannot do it, even if the country is as big as Italy. And Germany is the leader. I mean, Germany is the key country that should coordinate it. But they should do it. And if they put pressure on Germany, they will have to do it. But they're not going to do it alone. So you need together to get France, Italy, and Spain together.
There should be also an agreement between Germany and
Well, there should be an agreement. But if you get, for example, France, Italy, and Spain together, you know, possibly with the support of Portugal and Greece, which they're going to get anyway if the three big ones get together, and put pressure on Germany to sit down around the table and discuss what should be done, then there's bound to be some kind of improvement, much better than
there should be the target of the government.
Yeah, much better than Germany deciding policies on their own.